up YouTube and all my baby babies, it's your girl Receiver coming at you with another video. And today's video, y'all know when I come up on here with these nappy edges, we doing the wig on. The only thing different with this one, I'm going to be doing like some short ones, so they're all under $10. They're all from Amazon, and I'm definitely going to insert some photos of what I wanted versus what I got. So I'm just going to be pulling out the bag. Y'all, these first one, it's the BSD wig. Girl, I don't know if I can see that. Let's see. Give me a little wig cap. They know my head's in there. I can't fit this. A little wig cap that he can in here. So now go. A thank you card, and yeah. Here we go with this little netted thing. Oh, gosh. Yeah. Oh, chap. Calling my nails. Oh my gosh. Here we go again. Y'all. Oh, I don't know what this gives. My hand might be too big for this thing. Oh. I almost hit myself in the eye, y'all. Oh. Y'all, we in the chili bowl. You know, I got braids in the back, so them boys hanging out. Girl. This is not giving what it's supposed to be giving. This is supposed to be like a razor cut. Baby, my braids hanging out in the back. I see where they was going, but my head's too big. Pull my cap all the way back. Yeah, that's a no-go, y'all. Definitely not. So, y'all, let me tell y'all. I wanted a bang, you know, short Dora the Explorer. Prime example. I wanted a little Dora the Explorer. Why are these fools send me this Halloween costume? This is not what it said. If I wanted a Halloween costume, I would have went to Party Center. You feel me? I just want a regular bang and a wig. And y'all send me down, excuse my language, Dracula's baby sister's wig. Alright. That's what the part, you know, that upset me. Don't do a bait and switch. I don't like being lied to, you feel me? And I feel like that's what they said. Just, I mean, bait and switch them. The color of this looks like plastic. It look... Y'all really tried at Amazon. Oh my gosh. Y'all, it's so shiny. It looks gray. Girl, this is an Alvera wig. Alvera, whatever her name is. Girl. Oh my gosh, y'all, this is netting that's getting on my nerves. It's getting caught on my nail. Hold on now. Y'all, look at this. Y'all, this don't even fit. It's literally like a net. Y'all. Girl, I'm sorry, y'all. I can't. That's a piece of trash. This next one got a little color in it. Pepsi Le Pew. Who? This literally looks like a skunk. LeBron highlights and blonde. No, I'm sorry, this net is just so everywhere. On the front. On the back. Not my type of party. Big spurs. These ladies are not big head friendly. Girl, my braids is hanging on the back of it. Like, whose head is this covering? But sure ain't mine. No bangers in here so far, y'all. I'm not a happy camper. Not a happy camper. Next one. Basic. Bitty bitty. The net for me. Okay, this one. Why are these so freaking small? Yes, and this front. Ooh, child. Y'all, my head is so big. I don't know if I ever cut my hair out. Look cute, I see, but. I keep looking at my camera because I'm just like, I'm so upset. Scully cocked to the side. Hair everywhere. Ugh. So the next one, this is by Euquins. Euquins. This is supposed to be a short bob wig with bangs. 14 inches. Weight. 200 grams. Okay, that's weird. Hope this don't look like a Halloween wig. Tattoos. Let's try this one. Like one of them set it off wigs. This is a joke. Ooh. Ugh. Hair everywhere. First of all, the bangs are too long. I look like a little sheepdog. I don't know, maybe if I cut the bangs some. Let me get that on my face. Okay. And I might have to like cut it some. You know, with these synthetic wigs, sometimes you can flat on them, sometimes you can't. But I don't know, that might be possible. It's like I'm playing spades. That's crazy. When I wrote here, see this color. I was like in my early 20s. It was like honey blonde, little orange, regular blonde. It was probably with my hair thinning at the top. I wanted to put all them pinks and fuchsias in my hair. We ain't gonna say who this look like, cause if you know what I'm thinking, we here. We ain't gonna say whose hair this look like. We is not gonna speak that name. Let me see. I don't know. Is this a 27 piece? So 27 piece, quick weave. And then you gotta give it the taper look on your ear. Maybe two possible. That's the look I'm trying to go for. I don't know, y'all. This is kind of cute. Now my braids ain't on the back. Now, what y'all think? Yeah, so y'all, this is part one. Let me know what y'all think. We tried. A for effort. See y'all in the next video.